What's up, freaks on YouTube? Rescue Hero 942 here, back with another edition of TV Games Reviews. Today, we're going to be looking at a Radica Arcade Legends Plug and Play TV game. Do you want to know what it is? Yeah, that's right, Tetris. This is a two-player game with two controllers. It features a rotating joystick that goes up, down, left, right, and rotates. It's also a button. There's the power light. This is the two-player cable for the second-player controller. The on-off switch. The battery compartment, which takes the four AA batteries. This is the second controller. The second controller feels like it's made of cheap plastic. It's really lightweight. Weird. Okay. That's much of the Tetris plug and play controller. It came out in 2004. Let's power it on. Tetris. Radica Games. Here is the title screen. With really annoying 8-bit music. Here, I'll show you the modes. There are 4 or 5 modes. Standard Tetris, Garbage Tetris, Time Tetris, and Hotline Tetris. I'll show you the standard Tetris. Yeah, it's just your average Tetris game. But the music is really annoying. Game over. Whoa, they ripped that right from the Tengen Tetris game on the NES. I'll show you Garbage Tetris. Yes, it's just Tetris with this garbage. Tetris of garbage. The score timer is counting down by 9,999. Yeah. I'll show you a time tip. Again, this is garbage Tetris, but without the garbage, and the timer is counting down. Hotline Tetris. Yes, this is again just a basic Tetris, but with these hotlines. just Tetris, but with these hot lines. Nuff said. No. Well, that's it for this episode of TV Games Reviews. This Tetris plug and play is just the world's most addicting puzzle game, Tetris Built In, with four different modes: standard, garbage, timed, and hotlined. And the second player controller is not necessary if you don't have a second player around with you. Yes, I give this Tetris plug and play controller a 7 out of a 10. And, enough said. Well, that's it for this episode of TV Games Reviews. This is Rescue Hero 942 signing out. Bye bye.